क्वेश्चन वन इज मेक करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट बाय फिलिंग इन द सिंबल. विच टू सिंबल वी हैव टू फिल, सबसेट और नॉट अ सबसेट. ओके, सो फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल कंसिडर 2, 3, 4 - 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we can observe each of the element is there in this set also. 2, 3, 4 is in this set also. So it is a subset. Okay. Now here A, B, C and here B, C, D. So B is there in the second set. C is also there. But what about A? A is not there in this particular set. So we will write it is not a subset. Okay. Next example is X is a student of class 11. Where X is a student of your school. If particular student in the class 11, so that student will be that in school also, isn't it? That means this is a subset. Now next example is X is a circle in the plane, okay, and X is a circle of radius 1 in the same plane. Now here condition is not given about the diameter or radius. X can be a circle of any radius, isn't it? So what about if it will be a circle of radius 2, then it won't be a subset of this set, isn't it? Because in this particular set strictly circle of radius 1 will come. So if circle has 2 radius, 3 radius, it won't be a circle of subset of this set, isn't it? Because here condition is not mentioned about the radius. So we will write it is not a subset. Now next example is X is triangle in plane. X is rectangle in plane. So this is also not a subset. Now next question 6 is X is an equilateral triangle in a plane. Okay. And in this set X is a triangle in a plane, so this is the set in which all the types of triangle will come, whether equilateral, scalene or isosceles, all the triangle will come. Okay, so this will be a bigger set, but whereas in this set only equilateral triangles, so definitely this set will be a subset of this particular set. Now even natural number, and next set is X is an integer. So we know integer is a bigger set than natural number. In that also even natural number only we should consider. So 2, 4, 6, all these elements will come, where this one is a bigger set. In this all integers will come, negative also, positive also. So definitely this will be a subset of this particular set.